So it is visible, Isha.
Yes, sir, it's visible.
So that one letter we will have just one assignment, just one announcement I am doing now. So we will have to conduct in each class this what you call flip class. So I am just encouraging, but from your side the turn up is very low. I think only one day Pratik Bharuka had done. So that what is your comment like that? So at least just you say that we will also do once in a week. So anybody is ready today or anybody is interested, they can do. I just request that everyone should do so that I can award you also better marks. One assignment also will be waived. So that not today, but from next class, I will be allotting by saying also that if you are assigning someone or today at the time of attendance, I will be allotting and they will have to present the flip class. Whether they will not say that this, so any of the two, three, all the mic is not working, video is not working. It may not be the screen can be shared with the other batchmate also. So anyway, so today we have taken this pattern matching and regular expression continued. But here for the reading and writing files first. So again, match the strings, match the pattern from file contents in your syllabus mentioned in detail for the files and files path and how the operating system, the built-in module path, sub-module path is working and reading and writing process and sharing variables with the shelf module and saving variables with the printf prompts. This will be okay or not? First, I will delete this one. This will not be completed. So reading and writing process up to that only. So first defining that in which we are defining a computer file, a stream of data. Yes, we are telling it a stream of data. Sometimes we are taking the input stream also from file and we are also redirecting the output stream to also file. Unix is also going on, I think, no? So that anytime you are writing that cat file name greater than file name, so that not to display on the screen, the output stream you are redirecting to file. Or just cat greater than file name is what you will be writing on the console that will be redirected to a file. So you can think of a file's content as a single string value. Now programmer's view, all the file contents can be taken in a single string value and it may be potentially in gigabytes also in size. So a file has two key properties, a file name usually written as one word with a dot extension name. And generally not mandate that generally the extension name has type and a path where the file exists. The path specifies the location of a file of the computer. So if there is a file mini project dot doc in subfolder ADP5B in folder my class of C drive, then path of my file is C colon backslash my classes backslash ADP5B backslash mini project dot docx. You know the thing just to cover it fast. So, but in operating system OS X, the other operating system or Linux, we are writing the forward slash in place of backslash. Fortunately, this is simple to do with the os.path.join also. So if you have import written here, import OS module, and you can directly say that os.path.join. So what you are giving the command or file name, no? So that will be checking in these paths in memory, the my PyProgs or Turbo C3 or Windows. So the backslashes are doubled because one backslash will not do. To make the backslash literal, we need the two times put the backslash. And if it is OS or Linux, again, it is needless to say, we will have to use that only single forward slash. We'll move to the next slide. So just practicing because this thing is not. So sometimes we are discussing, and it is also mentioned in the syllabus that from the Python prompt also, you can ask that os.path. So it is displaying that your path of your Python, where is your Python directory? There is also ntpath.py file. So in 1 minute question, we can ask that one. So what is that ntpath.py? Where path of the Python directory, the library files are mentioned there. And os.path is saying that where is your library files are mentioned and what is the path of antipath dot by. The difference between the absolute path and relative path, we are calling absolute path as the full path starting from the drive name, always within the root folder, and relative path, it begins from the current folder. The absolute path, if you have given the single dot here, then single dot represents the current directory, double dot parent directory. So just dot, what is the absolute path of the current directory? So it will start from beginning to last. If you want to is a absolute path, this Python, if I am writing, you can ask returns true or false. So is it absolute path means path given from the beginning, from the root folder. And if it is not, then it is false. So absolute path of lib, you are asking, it is asking what is that absolute path of this lib directory. So it is giving the absolute path, full path, starting from the C drive users, Dr. PNS, AppData, local programs, Python, and under this particular subfolder, subfolder, this lib folder. And the relative path, the scripts you can ask like that. So it is longer, then you can dot dot backslash backslash dot dot scripts. And here, get CWD, get current working directory. Current working directory, as you are giving the PWD command also in the Unix, no, present working directory like that. You can also ask in Python because you have already written the import OS, what is the current working directory? And here, even you can change the directory also. Just writing whatever the operating system command, you can write here. But in Python, which way it is written, os.chdir to change the directory, and directory name you will have to give as a string and within the parenthesis to change the directory if exist. If the directory does not exist, it will give you error message. And here again, that make directory to can create the directory also, writing the directory path name within the single quote or double quotes to create a directory. That already I have told that dot represents the current directory, double dots represent the directory. So what you have learned here, os.getcwd to know the current working directory, os.chdir, like that you have written in the Unix also cd, chdir to change the directory, and to create a directory, make dirs. os.makedirs and os.path is lab is abc. So whether it is the absolute path or to know the relative path, you can ask the rel path. So these three, these is abs, abs path, get cwd, here it is chdir, and makedir. After changing the directory, I am asking, so if you have changed the directory to Windows System 32, so now you want to see what is the current working directory, it is showing here. Next, more practices. So base name, what is the base name, the current folder name, it is asking here. And dir name, you can ask the directory name, the base name, calculator.exe, and here a split. So that all the folders here you have given a Windows System 32 because it is your, and calc.exe, so that path can be splitted, separated by comma in a tuple. It will be also one mark quiz question for that when you are writing os path.split. So it will be splitting the paths, separating them by comma in a tuple. So that base name, split, dir name, abs path, rel path, get cwd, chdir, and makedir, all followed by os dot. Now some more, so that if you want to see that what are the list of files and directories in the current directory, or if you are giving the path, so I want to see that how many, what is the size of all the files and directories under Windows and under folder, subfolder System 32, or particular file, what is the size of this calc.exe, means the calculator file. And it is showing that it is the size of the calculator file. And now, if you want to say, I want to list the directory, So yes, I have the lot of files in the Windows system 32. So Python can give like that also. It is having the 877 lines. So excuse text. You can click there to again explore that. Suppose if you want to find the, I want to count the total size of that particular folder, all the files and all the files and directories of that folder. So you can run a loop and you can ask here total size equal to os.path.getSize and path.join. So it will be joining all the file names and counting its size and adding in the total size. And finally, it is showing all the size of all the files and directories this much. So here you have learned listdir and getSize. GetSize and listdir. For 1 minute question, quiz question, IAT second question, you will be remembering that. Whether the path is valid or not, if any actually path exists up to the Windows, means this path is correct or not. If this path is not correct, some made up folder or path is dir, that path you have given, it is directory, or if it is not directory, it may be some file, so it will say false. So I'm asking here, it is directory system 32, true. Is it file? No, false. So you can check that is dir, is file, is dir, and os.path.exist. So determine whether my computer is having any extra partition of the drive or flash drive or any CD drive. So it is having only one C drive or it is having D drive, E drive, F drive. You can check that whether this path exists or not. If does not exist, it will display false. Otherwise, if it is existing, it will display true. We should go to the next slide.
Yes, sir.
And we will be executing all those things also in the Python, because the execution and output is given, no? So now it is the main task, the plain text files. Yes, in which way we are reading? Yes, sir, we are not trying here to read the executable files or this .com command files or some DLL files. Generally, we want to read the plain text file, and those plain text files are, what do you mean by plain text file? Those are containing the ASCII characters. So some of the architects are also telling them ASCII files. Those contain the ASCII characters. And Python programs are also plain text file. So they are also equivalent to ASCII files because we are using the ASCII characters to write the program. The another files in Python, it is saying that not like that Unix or directly, that even the directories are also file. The ordinary files and the directory files and the special files. So ordinary files, all the text file and program files and shell scripts will come. And there, the directory file, because the directory is also, because in Unix one slogan is there, that is, there is nothing in Unix without a file name. So even the keyboard, monitor, all are having the respected files. For that reason, so they are calling it special files. The special files may be the, whether it is the character special files or any device file or executable file, command file, those all in Python we will be calling binary files. Other than text files, directory is directory, plain file text files, ASCII files are all plain text files. Even Python programs are also text files, and we will be classify all those, that word processing documents, and this here PDF files, images, spreadsheets, and executable programs means exe file. Those all will be treated as here the binary files. Binary files, other than text file, other than ASCII file. Yes, Python programs are also ASCII file, text file. All files are treated in Python as binary files. And how to open the file, sir? To open the file, open is their built-in function. But what does it return? It returns a file object. Yes, the function is supposed to return something, no? So now, how to open that file? So that you are writing open, that's okay. But here, call the read or write method on the file object. For what? Read to open the file and write to write modify in the file. And close the file, the close method of the file object. So to open a file with the open function, you pass it a string path indicating the file you want to open. It can be either an absolute or relative path. So if you have given hello file, open C:// users Dr. PN Singh my py progs first dot py in Windows. And if it is OS X or Linux, so not like giving here the double backslash, only the single forward slash will do in Unix also. So this file, if it is there, then you are giving this web path. So the file will be opened in memory. Now by default, we are not giving any opening mode of the file. So we say by default opening mode is read only. If you are giving comma and again R in single quote, then it is okay in read mode. By default also will be, it will be opened in the read mode only. So Python lets you only read data from the file. You can't write or modify it anyway. So read mode is the default mode for files you open in Python. But if you don't want to rely on Python's default, then you can explicitly use by passing the string value this R as a second argument to the open. We have already told it. So now, so this way you are reading the file. Here I am just, and I will be concluding after this. So this way you are opening the file and just read, and it is just reading the file, but it is not formatting the file even, because the file is the collection of characters, whether it is a space and whether you have used the new line character, whether the line is changed, then it will display at that time the backslash n, and it is just displaying the contents. And when it is the word wrap happens, automatically it wraps to the next line so that it shows only backslash n for the new line. But this way, if it is not satisfying you, in what way? So that is left, and I will be executing now only. So okay, file equal to, let it be file, should not be any reserve word. File one equal to, here in the current directory relative path, the file is there open. I am having that program hanoi.py, what you have done in third or fourth semester or in Python also, hanoi.py. So file is opened in memory. If I will say file1.read, just it will display all the contents, and here the line is changed. It will take care of the spaces, but the line change, it will just show the backslash n. I don't want in that way, sir. File is not written in that way. It is showing backslash n. So what you want to say, that file1.readline, readline will do nothing, sir. File has already, file pointer already crossed the last element. Okay, if I am again starting from the beginning, file open, and again I am giving this read line, what will happen? It just line by line, it will be reading the line. Means when you are giving the read line, one line content will be displayed, and all the time you will have to display read line. Again, I am telling you, file1.readline. It is going automatically to the next line. File1.readline reads the line, displays the line. If you are writing on the prompt, print. If you are writing, check by the print also. Print. So readline, but here you can see here that you have given the print, no? So one, especially the blank line has been given here, because the print automatically terminates, goes to the next line. So line also changed, and one line again extra for the print. So file1.readline gives the line by line, and automatically when your file pointer, we are the data structure people, so file pointer reads cross the last line, then it will display nothing is there. So I am putting that example here in this slide also. File.readline. What is your comments here? Reads file line by line. Reads file line by line. What line by line? What line by line? It is not looking your good English. what line by line means what? Reading automatically goes to the next line. Automatically goes to the next line. Okay, this way. I have given the example. Okay, so that what I will do here, okay, file is already open in file one. So what I will say, for line equal to, so line in file one, for line in file one, line of my variable in file, and for each line I have given, and what I am giving here, line in file one, this way it is good, line in file one, and print line. Before that, I will have to move the file pointer again, reopening first. Otherwise, line has crossed already, no? So again, opening, and then you are giving for line in file one, fine. And then print line, and automatically from print, you will not go to the next line. So I'm giving here end equal to this way. Fine. So now it is displaying in which way it is written in the file. I have not used the built-in function read line. So you have taken one variable line, and line in file one, and file one is the object, and automatically it goes to the next line because for loop is there, and we have taken here end equal to this, so it will not have the one blank space for that. So now this is I am copying here in that particular slide. So it will be easy to practice for you. Fine. And this is the output, the contents of the file you have seen already. It is given here, and what the comments I should give here, you should not learn that some program is displaying to display the contents of file. To display the contents of file, command what I have written? File one equal to hanoi.py, here it is. Here it is written. Little bit go above, and from here it is displaying. So here, to display the contents of file, here I will write one comment. To display the contents of file by your code. And I am changing it to the, and these are the contents of the file. Just changing in some other color, okay, and let it be, this should be in different color, so these are the contents of the file, fine, that way. So I think this much only, because the 11:20 to 12:20, but time is there, so that we can practice more. Or if you want to enjoy to see that, if I'm not giving the print, then which way it will display? So, okay, file one equal to open. The path is here only, hanoi.py. If you want to give here the opening mode R, you can give here, fine. And then for line in file one, and if you are just telling print line, so one line space extra will be there. So that is the output. So I think we should not paste all those things. It is also recorded. So one extra line will be given in the each line, after each line, because that of the print, by default, it goes to the next line. So, okay. So that I have enjoyed. So for better that, in the next, I will be checking the attendance. I will be deleting first the slides. Review question. OS path name, dir name, returns what? Open function returns what? And another, any important thing is there? Get size. get os path dot get size, closing this one. OS path dot get size for the preparation of your quiz or what? Each file is directory path exists. OS dot path exists. Okay, that is not so. A BS path and rel path. That two only. That's all. OS dot path dot abs path. OS dot path dot rel path. And all these I will have to make in lowercase os. OS, and assuming that you have already imported import os. Fine. And then you are giving this command. And let it be first 0, and after that let it be 1 2 3 4 5, so 6. So now your today's your lottery number is 6. So you are dividing the last 3 digits of your USN by 6. If remainder is 0, you are taking first question. Remainder is 1 if you are taking second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth. Last 3 digit of your USN divided by 6. If remainder is 0, you are taking this question. If remainder is 1, you are taking this question. Remainder is 2, you are taking this question. Now Jayant, you have taken, all of you have taken your question. What will be your question number today in class activity? Isha, no one is listening me. G. Raghu Babu, Kausiki, and it gives me pain if nobody is responding me. Aditya M.
Yes, sir.
Aditya M. Good. So, okay, you have seen what is displayed here.
Yes, sir.
What is your USN last 3 digit?
094
divided by 6. What will be remainder?
I'll do that question, sir.
Which question? So remainder is 4. So 90 is divided by 6. Remainder is 4. So you are taking this question. Open function returns what? And again, I'm telling that you are writing the answer wrong or right. That doesn't matter for me. That your participation is in the class. Writing your USN, now changing the line, question number, and this is my answer. That's all. In one sentence or two sentences, just elaborating the output or just writing the output. But output I have not asked. I have asked what is the significance of this built-in method of OS module. And it is all related to the path only, OS dot path. Okay. So now, so you are writing, taking your time, you are writing that I will be asking now. So who is interested for? Again, you only, Aditya M. Again, please, Aditya M. Aditya M, please respond again.
Yes, sir.
So that I'm asking very simple and asking very friendly that Aditya, you will have to do a flip class. Say yes. The topic of your choice. Aditya, say yes.
Yes, sir.
Okay, fine. Aditya, I request that Isha and Nitin N also will be noting their name and pausing me for 10 minutes, okay, that sir. Your flip class will be there. topic of your choice, sharing your screen you are representing. We will have to record it. It is already recorded, and we will have to take the screenshot once showing your face at a glance, again showing off your face and sharing the screen, executing some commands. And if you, I have told the topic of your choice. Only thing is that topic, what you have learned in the class, that is not only the vomited in your flip class. What you have learned, additional some things, if you are giving something additional, so that will be welcomed in the flip class. Okay, fine. I am just remembered one thing. I have seen somewhere else, they have developed very small code for the speech recognition. The speech recognition, what you are telling, no, that is typed, or what you have typed to understand by your Python compiler. So if I will say this one, so who are you? So you will be saying, I am ABC Maradona, the world best dancer. So that will be answered by the computer sound, okay? And that is done, and it is having the five, but what module you are going to install for that, for a speech recognition, and in which way your speech is understood, whether you are chanting your verse in North Indian style or mega city style, okay? So that it will recognize first, and just it will display here. And these things are available. So someone is doing with the speech recognition minor project also, they can take the help. If you can't do that, then anything by your choice. Okay, now next is Abhishek K. Abhishek K. Okay, you do not say nothing matter, but who is representing, they will be getting waving one assignment, and for that they will be getting one 20 marks in that particular assignment module, mentioning there the flip class. Ganesh Shastri, Jiraghu Babu, I am taking the name. If you respond, you do not, your choice. Gangauwa Patil, he is also having the mic problem and network issues. Gauri will do that. Gauri. Okay. After the joining class, you may be sleeping or taking the breakfast. Any Guddu Kumar? Hardik? Harshdoot? Hila Shashi? I am asking, taking all the students' name personally. Later you will not say, sir, you have not asked me. Indraja? And I am asking that you are writing, yes, sir, I will do one flip class of my choice. Ishita Srivastav, I will ask two times. Ishita Srivastav, no. Jayant will do. I know that Jayant will do. Jayant?
Good afternoon, sir.
Jayant.
Yes, sir.
Jayant, Isha will write the Jayant name. Okay. Shai Nikita? Okay, K. Subbi Reddy? Kausiki Kamana will do. Kausiki? I am taking over 1-2 minutes extra, please. Kausiki? Please respond, Kausiki. Okay, Khagendra? Khagendra, Lord Garuda. Kiran R.B. Shajjan. Kritika will do. Kritika? Okay, do not respond. I am proud of you. Kumud Sally. 10 minutes flip class, 20 marks in the assignment. Manisha Manikandan. Manpreet Rathaur. I will ask individually to all. See that. Manu Smriti, Meera Krishna, Mehul will do. Mehul Varshne?
No, sir.
The confidence. No, yes. Sir. You are ready, no?
No, sir.
You are not ready. Then I am proud of you. No problem. Okay. Marin Jacob? By making a laughter only. We will not say later why the people eat peppermint, sir. लोग पेपरमेंट क्यों खाते हैं सर? ओके, मेरिन जैकब?
यस सर. नो सर, आई डोंट वांट टू डू द.
ओके, डोंट वांट टू डू. आई एम प्राउड ऑफ यू. यू आर आल्सो नो, आई एम योर प्रोजेक्ट गाइड आल्सो नो.
यस सर.
ओके ओके, नो प्रॉब्लम. डू दैट. Nothing will be reflected. Only everywhere that 1-2 marks will be reflected. Reflected, I am saying, not deducted, I am saying. Anyway, I am telling deducted also, but I am telling not deducted, I am saying. Muhammad Aman Khan?
Yes,
I love
sir.
You all. Say yes?
No,
say
sir.
Say yes. No, sir. Fine. Good. Monica? Monica, yes or no?
No, sir.
No, sir. I am proud of you. Okay. Monisha? Monisha L? Nagmohan Reddy?
Sir, no, sir.
Monisha also no. Okay, Monisha. And all of you are from first year with me. No? Nagmohan? So it is my regard of the question. Nagmohan Reddy? Nimitesh Sharma?
No, sir.
It is all response being recorded also. Keep in mind, all response, my asking and your answer is being recorded also. And that will be a proof. You will not say you have told yes or no. Nidhi Dhariwal? I am telling the topic of your choice, the date of your choice. Nikhil Kumar Mishra? Nikhil P? And they both have submitted the late assignment. Okay, do not respond now. No problem. You will be telling after this semester, yes or no. Nikita Eshwarna? Nikita Eshwarna, she will do, I think.
No, sir.
No, sir. Okay, fine. All of my good students respond. Neeraj Sanjay Muttur? I'm your project guide, please. Neeraj Sanjay, he will not respond. Not responding means no also. Nitin N. Nitin N and Isha, you both say yes or no?
Yes, sir.
So yes for yes, no?
Yes, sir.
Good. Nitin N.
Hi, sir.
Writing your hi, not hi. Yes or no for flip class?
No, no, sir.
No, good. Nitin Suraj. Isha, you will be the witness of all this. Nitin Suraj?
Okay, sir.
Nitin Suraj, your CR has told me no.
No, sir.
Okay. Nitish Hegde?
No, sir.
No. Fine. Onkar Patra?
No, sir.
No. Niranjan? Okay, no problem. Eat and sleep. Niranjan? Padmaja? Padmaja, I request you. Padmaja, you can do better. Padmaja, please.
No, sir.
No. Okay, fine. Pragya? Pragya, I'm expecting that you will say yes. I will give you 15-15 in coming internal. I promise. Pragya, not responding means no, sir. Pragya, sorry sir, no sir. Okay, thank you, I am proud of you. Prakash K, then I will take care of all the assignment dates and others. Prakash K, no. Prapti, last
no.
time she has told yes. This
no,
time
sir.
No? No,
no
fine. Prashant, Pratik has already done. Ramya?
Yes sir.
Yes for yes, no? Again flip no, class this semester?
No, sir.
No. Good. Vidya?
No, sir.
No, sir. So, who has told Isha yes? Isha? Jayant?
Sir, Jayant and Aditya.
Aditya M. Good. I am proud of you. I can assure that I will award you 15-50. Pritika is not there. Preeti is not there. Pritika and Preeti. So, my class is over. I am stopping the recording. So, okay, officially it has been recorded that who are giving so that you can take advantage of that. Okay, now you can enter your USN. So that will be recorded. Thank you. I love you all. for 10 minutes of the presentation. 10 minutes of the presentation, they are not ready to share the screen.
So we can choose any topic, right?
Any topic of your choice.
Okay, sir. Thank you.
That how somehow may be related to the course. And if additional things you are giving, I will be more happy.
Okay, sir.
10 minutes only. And one student can give separately, so we can show the two flip classes. And the topics I will have to share you, that what topic you are going to represent, no? So I can share in the advance in the Google Classroom. So I became sure, Isha, so that I have got this batch again. Okay, I love you all. First, stopping the presentation. Meera Krishna also told me no. Kaushiki also, Gauri has not answered also. Anyway, no problem. Stopping the recording. Sorry for taking this 8 minutes, 9 minutes extra, because I have joined 9, 10 minutes late.